North Korea.
Pretty sure it's higher than my tuition fees.
Chain networks. That do blotting?
People nowadays are so focused on their screens. But what is it on their screens they're so focused on? Maybe things like vintage-looking Instagram food pictures, or funny cat videos, celebrities, fashion, or ridiculous politicians. If you ask anyone about any one of these topics, I'm sure they'd have a lot to say. But what about global hunger, or climate change, or international political issues? Maybe not so much. My big idea is an app that's called Insight, that would track your activity on sites like Facebook and Google, and other social media sites, and would look at what you regularly look at and like. However, unlike those other sites, instead of showing you more of what you like, it would show you things that you don't normally look at. Things like global humanitarian issues and climate change. It would let users scroll through articles and videos on these topics, and if they see something they are interested in, so say for example an article on weather patterns, it would take them to educational resources related to that, so things like the science behind climate change. I believe that global level problems require big ideas to solve them, and I think that big ideas can come from the littlest of people. So having a population that's more aware of the big problems is better for everyone because you never know where the next big idea is going to come from.